So I started out with just lines. Then I created a line portrait in PowerPoint. That drawing was imported into a program called CrazyTalk, which allows it to actually talk and move. Now from here, let's see if we can make lines out of other things such as words.